You play ball like a girl!
So moving back to like you as a professional athlete, I want to know what is the best advice that you would give to not just young female golfers, but just any athlete in general?
To set goals. I don't think there's any supplement for setting long-term goals, mm-hmm. short-term goals, daily goals, and really mapping out, okay, I want to play golf in college. Mm-hmm. So what does that look like? Where do I actually want to go? What does that look like in the next year? Mm-hmm. What does it look like in the next month? What do I have to do? What are three things I have to do every day? Mm-hmm. I naturally got really lucky with my parents because they were huge goal setters and helped me reverse engineer how to set goals. And it's something that has always been incredibly beneficial for me, both on and off the golf course, is setting goals. But for golfers specifically and junior golfers, my best advice is play a lot of tournaments. Mm-hmm. Tons of competition. Like any tournament that you can enter your kids in, any tournament that, you know, if you're a junior player, you can play in, there's no substitute for competition. You learn about where your game is, you learn about where your head is, you learn how to overcome adversity, and you just can't get that from practice. Right. You really get great feedback when you compete, and you grow as a golfer and as a person by competing.
Yeah, that's so true. I love the goal setting because it's so true. You set a big goal. I recently heard about this, really setting that big goal and then reversing it from there. So like what you have to like backtrack and like figure out what those goals are, you know, 5 months from now, 2 months from now, 1 month from now, and then like you said, what do I need to do today to get to there?